Based on figure 2, at which of the following times was the current in the circuit flowing counterclockwise? Reading the paragraph above figure 2, it says electric current can flow through the circuit either clockwise, positive current, or counterclockwise, negative current. So we're looking for a time when the current is negative. Out of all options, at D, 15 milliseconds, the current is negative. So that's the correct answer.